Alright, so I saw a little video on YouTube and it's a challenge about whether you can recognize Nicki Minaj's songs in 10 seconds or about 10 seconds. So you need to figure out what song the verse is from. And I was like, I'm a barb, kind of. Just so let me try this challenge out. So I thought I should just film it, see how it goes, kind of like a reaction video. So let's get started. Gotta look up the video first. Can you guess the Nicki Minaj song by one verse? Let's go. So I already did the first one, so I kind of cheated. This is Big Bang.
Back again, back to back, made back, stack the M's. Told him I'm a slim shady, bag the M. Once he go black, he'll be back again. Tell him hoes that it's crunch time abdomen. Yes, I caught Mad Chanel and Mad Javin.
They should have skipped a little bit towards the end of her verse. Well, this part. Oh, okay, round two. Creepy Gush. One of her few Spanish songs. Okay, this is a lot more awkward than I thought it would be. I don't know the verse out of my head, apparently. Okay, round three. Barbie Dreams. I'm gonna do another one of these videos. Because this one's kind of dry. Duck them. I used to pray for times like this. Face ash when I fuck him. Man, pussy is my baby. He ain't taking the L. But he took it literally when I said go to hell. Used to fuck with young thug. I ain't addressing this shit. Who caught him in my dressing room? Still in dresses and shit. I used to get this nigga with a list of testers and shit. How you want the pussy? Can't say your S's and shit. Dreams of fucking one of these little rappers. I'm just playing. Dreams of fucking. Round four. Pills and potions. Beneficial. The issue. Wow, this is from a time ago. I like the clip. It was weird though. A little bit. Felt like she was trying to be deep. But yeah, it's a good song. Yo, people will love you and support you when it's beneficial. I'ma forgive, I won't forget, but I'ma dead the issue. Soon as you add the niggas' lives, it's when they start to miss you. They see you doing good, now it's kind of hard to dish you. I can't let the game being in this video. Niggas be mad when they can't come and live lavish with you. Okay, next song. Round five. I mean, come on, this is Fifi. I can't stand Tekashi, but her verse has always gone through, and then I have to edit the song. I download the song, and then I edit it. So that I can just hear Nicki Minaj's first, because I am not here for Tekashi. Okay, next. Round six. Doing pretty well. Okay, with Tyga. What is the song called again? Oh my god. I know this song. I don't know the title. I know what song it is, I know what the cover looks like, but I can't remember the title of the song. Dip. Okay. Let me put another video, one like this. There's another video, I think by the same YouTuber. Okay, so you have 5 seconds to guess the song. 5 seconds, oh my god. For each song correct, you get 1 point. This is not enough. Oh, getting paid. I love this song. It's one of my favorites from the mixtape days. Oh, this is the old school songs. Tell one it like Chris Brown. You know, I know the text, but I don't remember the titles of the songs. Basement Friday. Magic bad. It's too late, but I was right. I loved how she was, you know, acting crazy in her song. What you know about me? I love that song. Jump off, yeah, jump off. What you know about me? What the heck sounds? Any pretty real? But I'm soft. Okay. Something went wrong with the video. She skipped out on a song. Yeah, get like me. That's also one of the songs I listen to often. Hello, good morning. Yeah, I love that verse. I'm just gonna say it with every song, I guess. Came up in it a little bit else than ever, but I kill a queen, the Alex and the McQueen. You know, I know the verse. I don't listen to this one often ever. I like, oh no, Broken Hearts with what's her name again? Bebe Rexha. Lil Weezy. This. Why you mad? With Kanye West, what is the song called again? A Blazing. It's like I know the verses, but I don't always remember the title. I mean, 5 seconds is not enough time for me to guess. Moxado. Song with Cassie. The Boys. Dear Old Nicki. Pink Friday was so good. Don't ask me to sing. Hard white. I am the leader. I am your leader. I love this one. Oh, well, I'm what's in the fight? One of her old school songs. Didn't guess this one. With Lil Uzi, what's the song again? the way life goes. I know, like, who's featuring on the song and, you know, the verse, but can't always remember the title. Wow. Guess the song in 1 second. Mm-mm, that's not possible. Let's see. Oh, the glamour. I'm gonna, I think. 1 second. No props. Oh, 1 second? I mean, come on. Or so you're hearing like 1 second of the song and then you have 5 seconds to guess. Anaconda. Anaconda. This is also creepy close, right? Yeah. High school. From Jamaica, he owned a couple acres, a couple fake visas, cause he never got his papers. He was born love, fucking with them heartbreakers, but he was getting money. I spoiled myself. Mm-mm, I don't know. I can. Oh yeah, the song. I also edited the song, so it just has Nicki Minaj. No disrespect to Gucci Mane. Only. Soak in. I like seasoning. I don't know. I couldn't hear it. Oh, I wouldn't have been able to tell this one. Light my body up. I know this song, but. Rake it up. Guess I'm doing all right. Nickname is Nicki, but my name ain't Nicole. I am your leader. But we had this one, so. With Uzi, the way life goes. Is it for Plain Jane? Everything in between. Mashallah, check in with me. And do your job. Rap like them things when I had a like them things on mud sports. My God, it's a rap like them things when I had a Versace. They bet you my son gonna sit on a party. Oh, let me go back. Freaks. Freaks. Oh, swallow. Why did I think it was freak? You the baddest with Future. I love this song. Got some blue diamonds dancing in a I don't know. I'll run up. I don't know. You already know with Fergie. Oh, I love Fergie though. We had this song before with Bebe Rexha. Swish Swish with Katy Perry. I mean, they gave that one away. Kissing Strangers with Maroon 5. Yeah, I know. No. With Swae Lee, but throw some up. Yeah, forgot the song title. Freaks. No Love featuring August Alsina. Twerk It featuring Busta Rhymes, or you know, Busta Rhymes featuring Nicki Minaj, but sounds like a Tyga song. I remember Senel featuring, yeah, Tyga, Nicki Minaj, and Lil Wayne. I'm out teaching Sierra. Is that? Oof. Bitch, I'm Madonna. I just guessed it at the beginning of another video. Nah, I forgot. Okay, next. With Jesse J and Ariana Grande. Oh my god, it's a bang bang. It's Jesse and Ari. If they test me, they sorry. I've been there all. Side to side. If you want a menage, I gotta try to go. Attention. I bought my face with Mariah Carey. It's really too bad that these two had beef because they could have made some bops. Well, Pills and Potions. I don't listen to this song often. Oh my god. Is it S with Big Sean? Stupid hoe. I'm so sorry. It's a classic. Should have given me more seconds to listen. Starships. They did her wrong on that cover. The makeup is not it. But yeah, it's a classic. You know why I barely know the song? I don't like Meek Mill, so I haven't really listened to that collab, so yeah. Oh, Regretting Your Tears. Okay. I'm mostly listening to upbeat songs, so that's why maybe I'm not so familiar with, you know, the more, you know, slower songs. I missed that one. I don't know. Oh, looking ass. Oh, this is my favorite song. Moment for Life. I'm so sorry. I did the song wrong. This is one of my favorite songs from her. Your Love. Oh, I love this one. The endless papa da da do. Bruce Willis. Fly featuring Rihanna. They need to make another song together. That would be so dope. Like, I need Beyonce, Rihanna, and Nicki to make a song together. Then my life is complete. Ugh, I spoiled myself. But I still don't know the song title. I'm feeling myself. Ugh, we love to see it. I don't know. Barbie Tings. I don't know. I still don't know. They showed this picture, but who this? Clear. I'm the bad bitch that all the bad bitches fuck me. If you mad, for keeps. I'm the bad bitch that all the bad bitches fuck with. She a mad bitch if she ain't fucking with me. Suck it. Hey yo. Look like na 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 na. Chun Li. Fave. Hey yo. Look like I'm going for a swim. We're almost there, I guess. David Guetta, but I don't know which one. Turn Me On. Some of these songs are so, like, so, I guess, old already. I think she collaborated with everyone at this point. Oh, I don't know. I'm sorry. Went too fast. Oh, Beauty and, oh my god, Justin Bieber. Look at her face. So young. Oh, that was it. Guess we did pretty alright. I'll see what I can make of this video. And there was just some random video of me reacting to basically this challenge, seeing how much songs I would get right. So, peace. Thanks for watching.